I'm using a method to find what 156 is divided by 2. So 800 in this box, 55 in this box, and 600. Would 6 be divided by 2? 3. 50 divided by 2 is 25, and 8 divided by 2 is 400. Now we put them all together, 420. 8. There's your answer.